love story that changed the world. Queen Charlotte, a Bridgerton story, streaming on May 4th only on Netflix. Check TV cable listings in your area. Queen Charlotte, a Bridgerton story takes some elements of the Queen's life from a real-life historical figure. The Queen's love of snuff, dogs, and socialization is well documented. But this is how the Queen died, decades after moving to London for her arranged marriage. While Queen Charlotte had a larger-than-life presence, her death was pretty sad. Ajojo Ando as Lady Danbury and Golda Rashuval as Queen Charlotte in Bridgerton, Liam Daniel Netflix. Queen Charlotte Bridgerton trailer. Though the full trailer likely won't drop for another month, Netflix released a teaser for Queen Charlotte, a Bridgerton story. The trailer shows the reluctant young queen, India Amatafio, reluctantly arriving in London to be married off to King George, Coy Milchreist. Defiant and bold, the teaser shows the overwhelmed young German princess attempting to escape her fate by climbing a palace wall only to be confronted by the king she'd be trying to avoid. Queen Charlotte's cause of death. Queen Charlotte died in 1818 at age 74, some 57 years after she arrived in England to marry King George. According to historic royal palaces, the queen suffered from a dropsy condition, which caused swelling and pain. She had been living at Kew Palace, trying to recover from the condition. However, the Queen caught pneumonia amid her recovery and died in her bedroom on November 17, 1818. The Queen was trendy, and visitors were admitted by a ticket to come to pay their respects to her when her coffin was placed on display in the living room of the palace. Queen Charlotte's granddaughter, Queen Victoria, would later preserve the space where she died. It remains how the Queen lived in it when she was alive. Considering that the Queen is still alive in the world of Bridgerton, fans should expect to see her death anytime soon. Queen Charlotte. King George is hiding a massive secret. Queen Charlotte and King George. Though they were wed after only 6 hours of knowing each other, Queen Charlotte and King George did have a happy marriage. They had 15 children, which was almost unheard of considering the infant mortality rate. They were married for nearly 60 years. However, as the years pressed forward, their marriage became more challenging. King George began to suffer from mental illness, but the Queen loved and protected her husband. Therefore, while fans will see a love story in Queen Charlotte, a Bridgerton story, it certainly won't be without its trials. Creator Shonda Rhimes told Tudum, "Marriages can be complex, and the endings can be complex, and you can understand that in authentic ways. I loved delving into the romance between Charlotte and King George. I thought that was really fascinating and I really wanted to be able to show people what that kind of love is like, even though they already know how it ends up. I thought that was a challenge and thought that'd be exciting." Related stories. Queen Charlotte. King George is hiding a massive secret. By Aramide Tinubu. Queen Charlotte. A Bridgerton story will air in a few months. The drama series is the prequel to the Bridgerton series. The new show will center on a young Queen Charlotte, India Amatafio, who arrives in England without power for an arranged marriage to King George, Coy Milchreist. The limited series is set to reveal more than we could have ever known about the Queen and the world around her. So many fans still don't know about young King George, but it's clear that he's hiding something. India Amatafio as Queen Charlotte and King George as Coy Milchreist in Bridgerton, Netflix trailer. Queen Charlotte and King George are getting the Bridgerton treatment. Queen Charlotte is one of the most dazzling characters in Bridgerton. Now, fans will see her origin story and the younger years of some of the 19th century series' most beloved characters. The official logline for the series reads, "Centered on Queen Charlotte's rise to prominence and power, this Bridgerton-verse prequel tells the story of how the young queen's marriage to King George sparked both a great love story and a societal shift, creating the world of the ton inherited by the characters in Bridgerton."